guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Mercy Zibli, and if you're just joining me for the very first time, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. And if you find this video very nice, don't forget to please subscribe and give this video a like. Yes, guys. Okay, as you can see from the title below, 5 signs that you should break up in a relationship. Call me baby. Firstly, lack of effort. You guys are not making effort to see yourself. You guys are not making effort to call each other. You guys are getting, you know, usually in the beginning of a relationship, you guys are always like, hey boo, I just bought you stuff from Gucci. I just got you stuff from this. I just got you that. All of a sudden, you guys are not making effort. You know, you don't buy yourself presents. You don't buy yourself gifts. You don't hang out. Like, you don't go to public places together. Signs that you should break up. Secondly, you guys fight a lot. You fight for things that you're not supposed to fight for. You fight for things that are unnecessary, you know? You fight for, why did you touch my bio? All of a sudden, that's time to fight. And when you guys fight, you keep malice for like 3 to 4 days, 5 days, a week, a month. You guys don't talk to yourself. You don't call each other. That's a very bad relationship. Thirdly, you keep secrets from each other. All of a sudden, before you're always like, hey boo, I'm going to Miriam's place, I'm going to this place, I'm going to that. All of a sudden, you're not telling him your plans, and when he calls you, or when he or she calls you, oh yes, I went to Landmark with my friends. Like, was she supposed to ask you first? Those are one of the reasons, like, you're keeping secrets from each other. Like, it's a very bad sign. You don't find your partner very attractive all of a sudden. All of a sudden, she's too slim. She's too fat. She has big breasts. She has small ass. He's too chubby. He's too short. He's too tall. He doesn't speak well. He has this Yoruba accent. So the other things are now the bad side. Before they were your do's. All of a sudden they're now your don'ts. No, I can't. I know. You don't find him attractive again. You're always attracted to another boy outside. Another girl outside. Like, it's a very bad side. Like, a very bad side. Lastly, you guys don't see future. You don't see future in your partner. How would you be dating someone and you don't see a future with a person like me? Like, doesn't make sense. No. Oh, I'm asking my friend a question now. What's up with your boyfriend? Like, Alpha, when are you guys gonna marry? Like, are you guys gonna get married? Yeah, I can't marry anymore. You know, you start seeing his don'ts, you start seeing his bad side, you start seeing, you know, it doesn't make sense. So I know breakups is a very bad stuff. Like, I've been in one and I've seen friends having breakup issues. But we should just try to get it right in a relationship than getting it wrong in a marriage. Do you understand? So when you see signs like this, is either you talk to your partner, what exactly do you want, than getting into the relationship and regretting afterwards. Because those kind of men don't beat your own. I'm telling you the truth. I'm not preaching feminism or thereabouts, but I'm just trying to get it right. I've seen, there are many people be like, there's no perfect man actually, but I have seen some guys, like, some women will be like, I'm happy I got married to you. You know, so I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Make sure you give this video a like and tell a friend to subscribe. Thank you very much.